got the muscle, and today we're going to be doing Shoryuken and Shoryuken Jinso 5. This is the combo girls, or combo nation of what we all did in the lab. Other videos. Combination stances. Now, see you in the next clip. And here we go again. Alright, I'm going to see how these things work anyways. Okay, we're going to throw the overhand throw. Now, these are foam stars, so they ain't going to work very well, but I can give a pretty good thing. Harness on a throw or the saw blade throw. Let's try that again. Yeah, that worked a little bit better. Last the least. Last and least. The underhanded throw. Now that worked perfect. Where I wanted. Okay. Now, let's do 5 combos. One is just what they call a discard throw. Is hold it like this, and you do it this way. So this is how it works. Gives us a real sharp work set. So, just remember, foam star is only for beginners, and see you in the next Shoryuken Ninjutsu. I mean, Jinso.